for everybody. But I mean, for God's sake. What's your name?
Splendiana.
Yeah,
Sorry, I
It's really beautiful.
Hmm?
It's really beautiful.
Thank you. Welcome to Nashville. This is where we grew up, and it's kind of cool. It's our house.
Svetlana, would you like something to drink?
Would you like
glass of wine?
Wine, Jack Daniels.
Vodka.
Vodka. Do we have any vodka?
Yeah. Vodka?
She likes it.
Come here. What's your name again?
Splendiana.
Hey. Nana?
How do you say it?
Svetlana.
Svetlana. That's
Svetlana.
Yeah. I don't know.
I need a glass of wine.
Okay. I need a glass of wine.
We have wine.
It's right here.
Okay, open it.
What?
You get the two women here.
No.
You don't have that in Russia, do you?
What?
No.
I don't know how to do it.
Do the presentation. I'm running out of powder.
What?
No.
Smilnoff? Do you know Smilnoff?
Smirnoff?
Yeah, I have Smirnoff.
Meet your daughter-in-law. Oh my God!
This was weeks in the making.
Oh my God.
It's okay. Hug your nephew.
Yes. You have got to have this on when Mary Carol comes.
Okay. Oh my God. That's why he can't take the jacket off.
And my hairy arms.
Yeah, we had to hide the chest hair.
Really get into the role for Mary Carol.
Oh, yeah. And Mom, you got to help on this.
She's going to come up. She's going to climb up my nose.
I haven't told her.
It went way longer than 5 minutes.
Just take her in the back and go, oh, my God, I can't believe this. And, you know, let Mary Carol grill her for a little bit.
Dalton would be like 5 minutes, and you would figure it out. Bill got it right away.
Well,
because I looked at her.
You can tell between a male and a female.
Mom couldn't bear to look.
Yeah.
A tall woman.
But you know what though? All along, Monique was saying that you know, Leif does this kind of stuff, and it's probably some trick or something.
Yeah, what I thought was that.
But never.
That's a trick.
That you were really not doing it. But Leif said, "Mom, you know how Leif is. Is there a woman in the car with him?" I said, "I think so."
So you had the impression that there was some sort of a trick.
No.
You actually thought I was a female coming
in? No, the computer's not working.
But until I looked you in the...
What?
Oh, my God.
Monique never looked at you.
Huh?
No. Oh, yeah, Phil? She didn't want you.
Phil?
What?
Because you come in and say you're not going to like her.
Well, hell.
And I go out and I think, oh, my God, and she's tall. And she's got this long, stringy hair.
Oh, you saw her out in the parking lot?
No,
the
what?
No,
I was in here.
This is Janet's hair.
Huh?
This is Janet's
hair. Is it? And where is she?
Well, she could.
She'll be here later.
She's a sweetie.